This is my PIDFlight using a ESP32. It has two indicator lights. This is charging now. Power, charging USB, and micro SD for dumping data. Has a battery that lasts like a little more than 1 hour. The module is inside with a buzzer. And this is the status light. So this is waiting now. So the indicator light now is like in active mode.
Arm your drone. 3, 2, 1. Pilot 1, lap 1, 8.33 seconds. Pilot 1, lap 2, 7.551 seconds. Pilot 1, lap 3, 6.878 seconds. Disconnected.